A lot of people are hoping to boost their budget with a lottery jackpot tonight. The Mega Millions lottery prize will top $400 million for tonight's drawing. And that's bringing in longer than usual lines for people buying tickets. It is the second largest Mega Millions jackpot on record. The drawing will be at 10 o'clock tonight. The odds of winning? Just 1 in 258 million.